Are polyps in the uterus cancerous? Overgrowth of cells in the lining of the uterus, endometrium, leads to the formation of uterine polyps, also known as endometrial polyps. These polyps are usually non-cancerous, benign, cancerous or can eventually turn into cancer, pre-cancerous polyps.